Hi everybody, it's Spring with Soaps and Suds and Such. What am I doing today? Well, I made some videos doing mushroom spore prints. And this was large portobello mushrooms that I did a spore print on. And in the video, I show you how to do all this. But I wanted to show the progression.
Now that one's taking the
wood
chips.
Okay, well I'm seeing a glare.
Yeah, I'm just trying to...
Where we're at.
See right there, look at all the fibers.
Okay, like you hold it here.
Almost looks like cotton over it.
And let me see if I can zoom in. That light is glaring. Glaring off of it. Can you turn it a little bit? But we have a lot of mycelium growing in there. So it is on the wood chips.
Yeah. Appears to be. It's getting little white hairs all over it.
Oh, wow.
So it's growing good.
And that is the large portobello mushrooms. We did those, or I did those prints, and I put them in here on the 20th. Today is the 26th. We started seeing white specks at about day two. This is day six. It's been 6 days. So there's the progress in 6 days. I will come back on this video to show you as it goes along, turning white, hopefully not green, but maybe, who knows, but I will show you. Okay, where at?
Right here.
Oh, we got a glare right there. Terrible glare. Let's see.
Right in there.
Let me see if I can change the lighting somehow. We're just trying to change the lighting where I can actually show you. Is that helping?
I don't know. Maybe.
Let's see. Oh, yeah, that's helping some. Okay. If you can see, we've got mycelium tracks right there, actually.
Yeah. Looks like almost like cotton fiber in there.
Yeah. And let's see.
It looks like it's starting to spread up into the straw.
Oh, what is it?
Looks like it. On that one. Oh, I can't do that anymore.
You all right?
Back's out.
I'm sorry. Okay, let me see if I can show you. Hubby's not been doing too good lately. Okay. I think we're picking it up better now that I moved that light. I hope, anyhow. But if you can see all that white in there, that's the mycelium. And I will be going further with this video as it progresses. Okay, guys, I know this is not the jars of spores and everything, but I just want to throw this in. This was a portobello, the smaller ones, and I did this on the 25th of April. And this was oyster mushrooms I did on the 24th. I did not see any mycelium much on the base of those. I did see some, but not a whole lot. Now, we opened these up last night, and look, we've got green. And we've got odor. So we know that's got to go out. Same here, even worse. I did not see any real mycelium in these. So I just want to throw that in there. Okay, this was our large portobello mushrooms that we did on April 20th. Today's May 8th. And there's what we're looking like. I see like flaring white right there, if I can get the camera to pick it up. And right in there, it's looking odd. I just don't know. I mean, I hope this stupid glare is not killing it. I'm trying to show you without the glare killing the whole viewing of it. Because I'm hoping someone can tell me something. Give me some corners, whether I should throw it out or keep letting it grow and see what happens, or if it's not mycelium, or if it is mycelium, or anything. and then up here to top. I just hope this stupid camera is not completely glaring. So, if you could tell me what you think, if you've done this before and actually got it to do something, please comment and let me know what you think, if I should throw this out, start over, or if that's actually mycelium. And thanks for watching. Have a great day.